Good morning everyone. Let us revise the previous class. In the previous class we learned the concept of fraction. What is the definition of fraction? We can define the fraction the part of whole. Part of whole. Okay. So it contains two parts. What are the parts? Numerator and denominator. Okay. And then types of fraction. What are the types of fractions? The first one, proper fraction. Second one, improper fraction. Third one, mixed fraction. Fourth one, unit fraction. Fifth one, like fraction. And final one, unlike fraction. Okay, so first one, proper fraction means the numerator is less than denominator. Numerator is less than denominator. Improper fraction, a fraction in which the numerator is greater than the denominator. Numerator is greater than the denominator. And mixed fraction means the whole number with proper fraction is called the mixed fraction. So fourth one, unit fraction. The numerator having the value in a fraction having the numerator is 1, then it is called the unit fraction. And fifth one, like fraction. In a fraction with same denominator. Same denominator is called the like fraction. In a fraction with different denominator is called the unlike fraction. I hope you all understood the concept of previous class. Okay, today we are going to learn about the multiplication of fraction. First type multiplication. Fraction by a whole number. Okay, and second one, multiplication of a fraction by fraction. Fraction by a fraction. And third one, multiplication of a fraction three or more fractions. Okay. And then multiplication of fraction by of. Now see the first one, multiplication of a fraction by a whole number, so the product of number is equal to numerator of fraction into whole number by denominator. Okay, so the product of a number is equal to the numerator of the fraction into whole number divided by denominator of the fraction. So for example, one by three multiply the product, one by three into the whole number. So what is the formula? The numerator of the fraction is 1 multiplied by the whole number. The whole number is 3 divided by denominator of the fraction. Denominator of fraction is 3. So now multiply the numerator. 1 and 1, 3 is 3. Divided by 3. Get the value is 1. Okay, so this is the first type. And next one, multiplication of the fraction by fraction. Second one, the multiplication of fraction by a fraction. So product of a number is equal to product of their numerator divided by product of their denominator. Okay, so second one, the multiplication of the fraction by a fraction, the product of a number is equal to the product of their numerator divided by product of their denominator. So for example, 3/4 product multiply by 3/5. So what we do, product of their numerator. So multiply the numerator. So 3 into 3 divided by the next product of their denominator. So 4 into 5. So 3 threes are 9, 4 fives are 20. So the product of the number is 9/20. Now see the third one, the multiplication of a fraction or more fraction by 3 or more fraction. So product of a number, so product of the numerator divided by product of the denominator. See the example, 3/2 into 3 by 5 into 4 by 2. 4 by 2. Here 3 fractions are given. So multiply, what is the rule? Product of their numerators. So multiply in the numerators. So 3 into 3 into 4 divided by 2 into 5 into 2. Okay, now multiply. 3 3 is 9 9 4 is 36. Okay, and then 2 5 is 10. 10 2 is 20. If you can cancel the given fraction, do that. Okay, so it's canceling two tables. So 2 1s are 2, remain 0. So here 2 1s are 2, remaining 1. So 2 8s are 16. Again it's canceling the 2 table 5 times. Here 9 times. So answer is 9 by 5. Okay, so it is multiplication of fraction by 3 or more fractions are given. You'll do like this. Okay, and fourth one, multiplication of fraction by of. So what is mean by of? Of means product. Of means multiplication. Okay, of means product or multiplication. Okay, for example, one by two of 3. Okay, another one of the example, 1 by 3 of 3 by 4. So how can you do? 1 by 2 into half means multiplication, half means product, into 3. So here fraction multiplicated by whole number. You know the rule of the fraction multiplicated by the whole number. What is that? The numerator of the fraction is 1 multiplied by the whole number divided by denominator of the fraction is 2. Okay, so 3 divided by 2. Here next one, 1 by 3 half means multiplication, 3 by 4. So product of the two fractions, what we do? Product of their numerator. Product of the numerator is 1 into 3. Product of the denominator is 3 into 4. It cancel in 3 table. Okay, so what does remain? 1 by 4. Okay, I hope you are understand the concept of multiplication of fractions. Okay, now another one of the concepts, reciprocal. Reciprocal of fraction. Reciprocal of a fraction. When two fractions, when the product of two fractions is equal to, when product of two fraction is equal to 1, then the fractions are said to be reciprocal of each other. Reciprocal each other. Okay, every non-zero fractions has a reciprocal. Okay, every non-zero fractions has a reciprocal. So normally reciprocal means write in the interchanging the numerator and denominator. It is called the reciprocal of the fraction. When the product of two fractions is equal to 1, then the fractions are said to be reciprocal of each other. Okay, for example, so what is the reciprocal of 2 by 3? So reciprocal of 2 by 3 is 3 by 2. Okay, so here one of the conditions, when product of two fractions, here consider these two fractions product. So 2 by 3 into 3 by 2, what we get? The value is 1, is it? So when product of two fraction is equal to 1, then the fractions are said to be the reciprocal of each other. Idoda reciprocal edu, idoda reciprocal edu. 3 by 2 oda reciprocal enama 2 by 3. At the same time 2 by 3 oda reciprocal 3 by 2. So each other. Okay. And next one, what is the reciprocal of 0? So reciprocal of 0 does not exist. The reciprocal of the 0, note first one, okay. Reciprocal of 0 does not exists. And second point, the reciprocal of 1 is always 1. The reciprocal of 1 is 1. And third one, if a number is greater than one, then it is reciprocal is less than 1. Okay, reciprocal is less than 1. And if the number is less than 1, then its reciprocal is greater than 1. So what is the meaning? If the number is greater than 1. So for example, what is the greatest value of 1? 1 is a periya number. So 2. Okay. That we have considered the greatest value greater than 1. Then it is reciprocal. What is the reciprocal of 2? Reciprocal of 2 is one by two, is it? So compare these two number is lesser value. Okay, so that is given. So if the number is greater than one, then it is the reciprocal is less than one. And if the number is less than one, for example, the reciprocal of 1 by 3, it's a lesser value, is it? So reciprocal of 1 by 2 we have considered, okay. So reciprocal of a number 1 by 2 is lesser than 1, is it? Then the reciprocal of a greater value, what we get reciprocal of 1 by 2 is 2. So compare 1 by 2 is greater than 2, okay. So I hope you are understanding the notes. The first one, reciprocal of the 0 does not exist. So not exceeded, okay. Second one of the note, the reciprocal of 1 is 1. And third one, if the number is greater than 1, then its reciprocal is less than 1. And if the number is less than 1, then the reciprocal is greater than 1. Okay, this is an example. I hope you all understand the concept of the third note. Okay, reciprocal of number 2 is 1 by 2. Compare with 2 and 1 by 2, which one is lesser value? 1 by 2 is lesser value. Here, lesser value is the reciprocal of the lesser value 1 by 2 is greater value of the reciprocal is 2. Okay, I hope you all understand the concept. Okay, now see the exercise problem. Exercise 2.1. First one, find the product. First subdivision A, mixed fraction is given. 1, 1 by 3 multiplicated by 0, the whole number. Okay, the whole number 0 is given. So what we do? First change to the mixed fraction to improper fraction. So 3 ones are 3, 3 plus 1, 4 by 3. The multiplicated the whole number by 0. So what is the rule? The fraction of the numerator multiplicated by the whole number divided by 3. So 4 into 0, 0. 0 divided by 3 is not, is the value was 0. Okay. Is the value was 0. And B, 4, 3 by 4 into 2. So here also given mixed fraction, change to the improper fraction. So 4 4s are 16, 16 plus 3, 19, 19 by 4 into the whole number multiplicated by 3, sorry 2. So now write in the fraction numerator into the whole number divided by 4. Okay, it cancel in 2 table. It cancel in 2 table. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4. So the fraction 19 by 2. 19 by 2. And then C problem 3 by 7. 3 by 7 is a proper fraction. Proper fraction multiplicated by the whole number 9. So numerator of the fraction is 3 into the whole number 9 divided by 7 is equal to 9 threes are 27 by 7. That's it. Okay, so remaining problems are homework. Now see the second problem. Find the product. First subdivision, 7 by 3 into product of two fractions are given. Product of two fractions are given. So what we do? Product of their numerator divided by product of their denominator. Here, you can cancel these two values because it's cancelled in the 7 table. So, 7 7s are 49. Okay, here also it's cancelled. So, the value of the given fraction, the product of the given fraction is 1 by 3. Okay, and B problem, 8 by 9 into 1 by 7. What is the rule? Product of their numerator. Product of their numerator means numerator and a chain ma multiply panno. So 8 into 1 divided by 8 into, sorry, 9 into 7. It cannot be cancelled. Okay. So equal to 8 ones are 8. 9 sevens are 63. Just to multiply and write the numerator and denominator. Now see the C problem. 7 by 9 into 15 by 28. What is the rule? The product of their numerator. Product of two fractions, how to do? The product of their numerator. Enama cheyano? Numerator rendrayum multiply pannan. Okay. So 7 into 15 divided by 9 into 28. When 4s are 28. Okay. So here cancel in the 3 table. 3 3s are 9. 3 5s are 15. So 5 by 4 is the answer. Okay. And next, third problem. So remaining problems, homework. Find the product. Here 3 fractions are given. See the first one, 1 by 2 into 1 by 3 into 1 by 4. So here also the product of their numerator divided by product of their denominator. Okay, so product of the numerator is 1 into 1 into 1 divided by 2 into 3 into 4. Okay, so multiplying 1 by 1 is 1 divided by 2 3s are 6. 6 4s are 24. 6 4s are 24. Okay, and next one B. 2 by 3 into 3 by 4 into 4 by 5. Okay, so product of their numerator is 2 into 3 into 4 divided by product of the denominator 3 into 4 into 5. Okay, it cancels. So answer is 2 by 5. 2 by 5. And C problem. 1 by 4 into 2 1 by 2 into 4 by 5. So first and third is a proper fraction, in between is given, mixed fraction is given. So first change to the improper fraction. Okay, so 1 by 4 into 2 2 4 4 plus 1 5 5 by 2 into 4 by 5. So now write in the product of their numerator divided by product of their denominator. So product of the numerator is 1 into 5 into 4. The product of the denominator is 4 into 2 into 5. Okay, so 5 5 cancel 4 4 cancel. So answer is 1 by 2. Okay, I hope you are understand the today concepts. Now I give the homework for you. Exercise 2.1. First D, E, F, and second one D, E, F, third one D, E, F. Everyone should complete the homework and send to me. Okay, thank you, students.